Welcome to the match. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith sitting alongside me.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this.
And our match today is Milan against Roma. All eyes really on Milan.
It's been a bit lackluster from this team, a team that we thought would finish in a Champions Cup place. Still got plenty of time to come good. And you would hope, or they would hope, that it starts today.
Edin Dzeko is the player that pays his way with goals.
Yeah, I do like this boy because I think he gives defenders a headache with his movement and with his power. I want to watch here.
This is the Milan lineup. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper. Ignacio Abate starts, despite looking shaky in recent games. Suso plays with Fabio Barini in the wide positions. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Components in place, hasn't he, the manager, for the pressing style of play that's been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Well, there have been some awkward times for Milan recently. One thing that's never decreased is the impact of this stadium. I know they share it, but it is a proper football amphitheatre.
It certainly is, when it's full. I don't know if make a noise, these fans, and the fact that they do share it with Inter doesn't seem to detract from the atmosphere they do create.
Neatly intercepted. Private game between the two of them. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Shots on here. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. So it's Milan with the lead. De Rossi. Reggie Nainggolan. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Strootman! That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move, too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it.
Reggie Nainggolan. It's looking good, this move. Abate. He's cut that out well, well read. Edin Dzeko. Diego Perotti. Roma given the advantage by the referee. Put into the middle.
And then the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Fabio Borini. And here's De Rossi. Matteo Pablo Musacchio. Kevin Strootman on the move and able to cut out the pass. Roma with the ball.
And here's De Rossi.
And it's going to be a goal kick.
Let's go back to that effort on goal from Kevin Strootman.
And here is Dzeko.
He had to go for that and take the risks, but he's got away with the ball and no penalty. Regin Nainggolan.
Alessandro Florenzi. Now with Dzeko.
Well, then it goes.
Goalkeeper's done well.
Here comes De Rossi.
Defended well. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Regin Nainggolan.
Edin Dzeko.
Kolarov. Nice interplay between the two of them.
Good position, they've worked this... Oh, too early, offside.
Yeah, he's unlucky, there wasn't much in it there.
Ignacio Abate. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Ricardo Rodriguez. Florenzi. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Well, the team with the ball. And he shoots from long range.
Oh, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
And the shot had plenty of conviction, but it had too much height.
It would have been a worldie, that. And he's capable of it, but not today.
That's half-time at 1-0. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Suso breaking infield.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
This could be it. Good defending. Daniele De Rossi. There's some potential in this move. Shot's on here. The shot gets blocked. Fabio Borini.
He's in here.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Daniele De Rossi.
And Roma pushing forward on the attack.
Oh, he's totally, totally done the defender.
De Rossi in the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Tight against the touchline. It was pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Bilia. Bilia.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Taken by Sousa. Cleared away by the defender.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes.
Into the attacking third.
Fabio Borini
could get his cross in now. Shot on!
Good block. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Foul against Milan. And that's now going to be a booking for the Milan player.
I think a booking that could have been avoided.
Now Golan, praised for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Well, long overdue, you feel, this change for a side that's behind. A switch of tactics now.
Private game between the two of them.
Guiding it through the defenders. Played in the clear. Sousa.
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead. And he's now going to do his best to try and retain that. Nice return pass. An equaliser is the target for Roma here. Now Strootman. Can they hang on to this one-goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another or just try and hold what you have?
Florenzi.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Made the challenge well. And that's good support as they build this attack.
Strootman. Oh, chance! Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
That's a great interception.
Still trying to equalise right into the closing moments here with this attack.
Florenzi. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle. Well, you don't have to dominate a game to win it. This game is proof of that.
You certainly don't. And the little scoreline in the top corner of the screen is what matters more than possession.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.